Question 3. For any integer a, what is minus 1 into a equal to? For any integer a, what is minus 1 into a equal to? Just we have to multiply these value and say. First let's multiply the sign, minus into plus minus. Minus into plus minus. 1 into a, not 1a. 1a need not to say, just a. Minus into plus minus. 1 into a, so minus a. See? Minus a. Just yeah, they are asking us to multiply the value. The answer is minus a. In the second question, in third question itself, say next Roman numeral. Determine the integer whose product with minus 1 is. Determine the integer. Whose product with minus 1. With this, we have to multiply product. Product means we have to multiply with what number? Minus 1. So this number we are going to multiply with minus 1. This 37 we are going to multiply with minus 1. This 0 we are going to multiply with minus 1. So let's see. Here given value minus 22 and we are going to multiply with minus 1. See children, minus 22 into minus 1. We have to place in bracket because this is operation and this is negative integer. So first, how do we multiply the integers? First, let's multiply the sign. Minus into minus plus. 22 ones are 22. Then, the question 37 multiplied by minus 1 plus into minus minus. 37 ones are 37. So, minus 37. 0. Any number multiplied by 0, 0. So 0 multiplied by any integer we need to get the product as 0. Question number 4. Starting from minus 1 into 5. Starting from minus 1 into 5. Write various products showing some pattern to minus 1 into minus 1 equal to 1. We have to start from this and we have to show till this the pattern. Various products are minus 1 into 5, we are starting children, so minus 1 into 5, minus into plus minus, 1 5s are 5, then minus 1 into 4, we are reducing like this, minus into plus minus, so 1 4s are 4, minus 1 into 3, minus 3, minus 1 into 2, minus 2, minus 1 into 1, minus 1, minus 1 into 0, 0, then minus 1 into minus 1, plus 1. Minus into minus plus 1 ones are 1. We concluded that the product of one negative integer and one positive integer is negative. Then the product of two negative integers is a positive. From this, what are we getting? Product of one negative and one positive is becoming negative integer. Product of two negative integers is a positive.